The difference between active learning and passive learning. Passive learning is we just listen and go. Active learning is you start to ask questions of yourself. And the more questions you have, the more answers you are looking for. And when you find the questions, the answers to your questions, that actually becomes learning. Because you will take it and you will use it. Is that making sense?